Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter wireless network reports fail with the error either 0x2 or 0x5 on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. In case you encounter the error 0x2, then search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Now, copy these two commands and paste them in the elevated command prompt window. Hit enter after the second command. After this, if you encounter the error with the error code 0x5, then copy this checkdisk command and paste it in the elevated command prompt window. Hit enter to run it. After this, copy all these set of commands and search for Notepad in the Windows search bar. Open Notepad, paste all of this data here, click on File, Save as fix.bat, change the save as type to all files, this is very important. Click your location to run it and then save it here. After this, you can simply double click on this file and it will fix the issue in discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.